on, Drake.
Yes, Dad?
Have you ever seen a commie drink a glass of water?
Well, yeah, I can't say I have, Jack.
Vodka. That's what they drink, isn't it? Never water.
Well, I believe that's what they drink, Jack, yes.
On no account will a commie ever drink water, and not without good reason.
Oh, yes. I, can't quite see what you're getting at, Jack.
Water. That's what I'm getting at, water. Mandrake, water is the source of all life. 7/10 of this Earth's surface is water. Why, do you realize that 70% of you is water?
Oh, Lord.
And as human beings, you and I need fresh, pure water to replenish our precious bodily fluids.
Yes.
Are you beginning to understand?
Yes.
Mandrake. Mandrake, have you never wondered why I drink only distilled water or rainwater and only pure grain alcohol?
Well, it did occur to me, Jack, yes.
Have you ever heard of a thing called fluoridation? Fluoridation of water?
Yes, I have heard of that, Jack, yes. Yes.
Well, do you know what it is?
No. No, I don't know what it is now.
Do you realize that fluoridation is the most monstrously conceived and dangerous communist plot we have ever had to face?
Come and play another game, soldier. That's nice shooting, soldier.
Much experience, you know, with those sort of machines, Jack. I've only ever pressed a button in my old Spitfire.
Hendrick, in the name of Her Majesty and the Continental Congress, come here and feed me this bell, boy.
Jack, I'd love to come, but what's happened? You see, the string in my leg's gone.
The what?
And the string. I never told you, but you see, got a jammy leg. Oh dear, gone, shot off.
Mandrake, come over here. The redcoats are coming.